The Owl Hoot family. First off, they ain't no family. More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them. Bringing just one of these Owl Hoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other, but you'll have to do some looking. And when you get them, don't hold back.
only one getting any rest. Going to take a load off.
Of my own. Not you, though, nope. You're being a good little doggy. Ain't this just economic individualism at work? The state's too cheap, or too scared, or too incompetent to bring us in, so they put our lives on the market. I hope you feel empowered, my friend, because I sure don't. I thought I'd get a bullet or a knife, not a hangman's noose. I swear, I'll die of boredom in a cell before they can build the gallows. That's my ride, is it? Sure looks comfortable.
This one must be for me.
Thank you. Deputy of Nick! What you can do with that bounty. You can wipe my damn ass with it and show it to the governor. You think I care if you lock me up? Hot meals, a roof over my head? No, I don't care a bit. I'll enjoy the hospitality. Until I'm done with it. When I'm done, well, you better look out. Cause I'll still be short a mount. Think that thing will hold me? Guess we got to see.
A successful hunt, eh?
lucky here. I'll give you that. Got a real pair of stones on you. Be one thing snuffing me out. Taking me in alive? Ooh-hoo-hoo! Wait! Trusting some deputy to keep me locked up until the hangman comes? Well, that is brave. Brave or stupid? Think they'll hang me? Really? You trust them to? With the whole family out? Ain't good, partner. And you'll be betting your whole life. In a world of pain beside. Like I said, you got some stones. I can hear them rattling around in that head of yours. I got a strong neck, see? Not one of them chicken necks the head'll pop right off of. I reckon I could last a minute. Two hanging by my neck wouldn't know the difference. Maybe I'll see. Maybe I won't. Maybe I'll live to show you my scar, give you a few of your own. There's some good ears on that head. Shit, is that the wagon? Don't look much, does it? Don't think I'd bet my life on a wagon like that. Holding a man like me.
Bounty, you're in the right place.
I didn't expect my day to go the way it did when waking up this morning. This is quite a development, huh? My wagon, but still, the journey continues.
Now, who is this?
Come on.